And Arkansas State Police confirming an accident involving a school bus that had happened this morning. Police say the bus from West Fork School District hit a utility line near Winslow. This was on Highway 71. We do know there were 19 children on board. They were put on another bus and taken away from the area. No one was hurt. That is the good news during this accident.